sunny day outside.
Oh, I forgot my sunscreen!
Let's go get it!
Sunscreen protects my skin from the sun.
It's just like how the ozone layer protects the Earth from the sun.
What is ozone layer?
Don't forget to subscribe!
Do you see a pale blue layer around the Earth? It is the ozone layer. Ozone layer is an invisible layer of gas. The word ozone means smelly in Greek because the gas has a strong odor. It acts as a filter against harmful sun rays. Ozone layer was formed millions of years ago, and without it, our skin, animals, and plants will be damaged.
I can't see the ozone layer!
Think of it as an invisible blanket.
I feel quite protected from the sun.
The ozone layer is the Earth's main defense against the sun's harmful rays, also known as ultraviolet radiation or UV rays. But the ozone layer is under threat. What can we do to help? The ozone layer is fragile. In 1985, scientists detected the ozone hole over Antarctica. It's not an actual hole. It is a thinning of the ozone layer caused by chemicals. Chemicals and harmful gases released to the atmosphere causes the ozone to break up. The main molecules that are destroying the ozone layers are called chlorofluorocarbons, or CFCs.
But good news, guys!
Once scientists figured out that CFCs are destroying the ozone, they worked together to stop people from making the chemicals. In 1987, in Montreal, Canada, 197 countries agreed to phase out CFCs and other harmful chemicals to the ozone layer. September 16 is an international day for the preservation of the ozone layer.
Remember the date, guys. September 16th is Ozone Day. So what can you do on Ozone Day?
Our actions can make a difference and help the ozone layer. Minimize the use of cars. Cycling, walking, or carpooling with others decreases the pollution. Do not use products that are harmful to us and the environment, such as products that contain gases and harmful chemicals. Buy local products. This way, you not only get fresh products, but also avoid consuming food that has traveled long distances. And recycle. This way, you reuse the items you used already and help reduce air pollution.
Thank you for learning about the ozone layer with us. See you in the next video. Bye!
Bye.